Satan's sad face is everywhere, nigga, everywhere, nigga, everywhere. Oh, Heavenly Father, oh Lord Jesus, please rebuke your enemies in your fierce wrath. Please purge their hearts of all evil. Please purge their hearts of all unrighteousness. Please purge their hearts of all wickedness. Please purge their minds of all foolishness. Please purge their minds of all stupidity. Please purge their minds of all thoughts that aren't obedient to the gospel of Jesus Christ. Please, Father, please, Lord Jesus, make your enemies take every thought and make it obedient to the gospel of Jesus Christ. Make the Illuminati to be obedient to the Word of God. Please, Father, please, Lord, make the Illuminati obedient to the gospel of Jesus Christ. Make the Illuminati preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. Please, Father, please, Lord Jesus, make the Illuminati convert to Christianity. Please, Father, please, Lord Jesus, please, make the Illuminati repent in sackcloth and ashes. Make them preach the gospel. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.